reverb, and delay are two time-related effects. They take your original sound and make it go on a little longer. One way to use them, which is my preferred way, is to create an effects track and send some of the original sound to the effect. So right-click on the track, add effects track to select the track. Here's my delay effect. And now I get a separate track with the effect, and the effect is set to 100% mix, which means it's all effect and no original sound. And that's because my original track now has a send control, and I'll use this to set the ratio between original sound and effect.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
This method has several advantages, like you can add extra effects to your effect, because the effect return track is like a regular channel with its own inserts. It has its own automation. You can send multiple tracks to the same effects track, just to name a few. If, however, you add a delay as an insert on the original track, now you don't get a send control, but you go into the effect and use the mix control to set the ratio between original sound and effect. So in this case, the effect is stuck to the track and you have a little less flexibility. Another reason why I like using sends is when I'm doing something like a delay throw. So let's say I only want this word to get a delay.
Your pain.
Then I'm gonna go into the automation of my original track and I'm gonna use it to enable my send only during that word. So choose send one, enable, and I'm gonna disable the send completely. And in my automation lane, I'm gonna enable it only here. So here it's not sending, then it's sending, and then it's not sending. And it's using the send level I set here. And that's how you get this delay throw.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of
your pain.
And when you fall asleep.
You can also do a delay throw if you use it as an insert, but it works a little differently. I personally don't like it as much, but let me know which method you like. So I have my original track with no delay on it. I'm gonna duplicate it so I have all my inserts. I can delete all this and then just go get that word. So select. Shift X to split. Click and hold Option and Command or Alt and Control. So that's duplicating it and locking it horizontally. Now I'm gonna add a delay to this new track. Mix 100%, which means you won't hear this original sound. I'll solo it.
Your pain.
And with the original track.
Cry, just let go of your pain.
And now you can use a volume fader to make your mix between the original sound and the effect.
Cry, just let go of
your pain.
Cry, just let go of your pain.
So I hope that helped. If it did, please like the video and also subscribe. And have fun making music!